The equivalent of Auf Wiedersehen is see you later. Auf is a preposition meaning at. Wieder means again, and sehen is the verb to see. Thus, the literal translation is roughly at seeing again. Ich gehe means I go, and can be interpreted as I am going. Gehe is a conjugated form of the infinitive gehen, and in the verb chart, it is placed in the top left slot, as is the pronoun ich in the personal pronoun chart. Zu is simply a preposition meaning to. Notice the pronunciation of the initial Z is TS, zu. See the glossary for the explanation as to why meiner ends in ER. Look under case endings.